Was it something in the bacterium that turned toxic once it died? The answer lay with pneumococcus, a pathogen they scrutinized. Produced a substance not after death, but as it lived and grew. A substance that fouled the blood, disturbing nerves and tissue. But did this signify deadly disease in those poor undergraduate men? With the rusty precipitate, it was always too late. Death was only a matter of when. It's infectious. It's deadly. It's one to be feared. The toxins it makes will spread. The hearts throb and pull, growing out of control. That made it something intangibly wrong. But that's not its fault. It can't fix it, 'cause it's not where it's meant to be. Just like they remind you whenever they find you, never what they wanna see. You're infectious, you're deadly, you're one to be feared. The toxins you will spread. The hearts throb and pull, growing out of control, till the whole student body is dead. And doesn't it make you curious? Doesn't it make you smile when you find out what you're good at after looking such a while? As natural as painting, but with more intimate charm. The scalpel I was holding was an extension of my arm. And doesn't it make you curious? It's so fussy and tactile. Each life yours to ablate, away yours to defile. No one there to stop me, no consequence to face. Play God for the student body, play God for the human race. I'm infectious, I'm deadly, I'm one to be feared. The toxins I make will spread, with the hearts throb and pull, growing out of control, till the whole student body, till the whole student body. Till the whole student.